Hey YouTube, this is Jake the Happy Snake here. This is part 4 of my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough. In part 3, I got my Pokedex from Professor Birch, and I battled 4 Pokemon trainers that's not my rival. Okay, they were not my rival. Just 4 random Pokemon trainers that I battled on Route 102. So now, in this part, I'm going to go talk to my dad, and then meet my second rival, which is Wally. His starter, actually I'm not going to say what his starter was, you guys are going to have to watch and find out. But anyways, and then we're also going to get into Pendleberg Forest. So, yeah. Anyways, so let's enter the gym. There's my dad, Norman. Well, if it isn't Jake the Happy Snake, so you're all finished moving in? I'm surprised that you managed to get here by yourself. Oh, I see. You're with your Pokemon. I guess you're going to become a trainer like me, Jake the Happy Snake. That's great news. I'll be looking forward to it. And then here comes your rival, which is Wally. I'd like to get a Pokemon, please. You're Wally. You're Wally, right? I'm going to go stay with my relatives in Verdant Turf Town. I thought I would be lonely by myself, so I wanted to take a Pokemon along. But I never caught a Pokemon before. I don't know how. I see. Jake the Happy Snake. You heard that, right? Yes, I did. Go with Wally and make sure that he safely catches a Pokemon. Wally here. I'll loan you my Pokemon. Wally received a Zigzagoon. Not to keep. Hey guys, not to keep. Oh wow, a Pokemon! I'll give you a Pokeball too. Go for it. Wally received a Pokeball. Oh wow, thank you. Jake the Happy Snake, would you really come with me? Yes, I would. And then here comes the funny music. You guys probably can't hear it. Sorry about that. Anyways, Jake the Happy Snake, Pokemon hide in tall grass like this, don't they? Please watch me and see if I can catch one properly. Whoa! Guys, do you think I should skip through this? Nah, it's a starter. Whoa, so 5 male. Go Zigzagoon! Level 7. Wow, Dad. My starter's stronger than yours. I should be able to battle you. That Zigzagoon is my dad's Pokemon. So that's pretty sad. It's level 7, and he's the 5th gym leader. That's very, very sad. Anyway, so he's Growl, he's Zigzagoon, and Tackle. That's enough! Come back! Zigzagoon? Whatever. You threw a Pokeball now, right? I didn't even read that. It went way too fast. And I'm not even controlling anything. So he has 1 Pokeball. Hopefully that's not my bag. If it is, then I'm gonna kill you with Wally. No, I'm just kidding. He does a Pokeball. If that were me, I would lower it to red HP. Gotcha, Rolf is caught, and that's how we get the starter. Yay! I did it! It's my Pokemon! Jake the Happy Snake, thank you! Let's go back to the gym! Oh, great. That means I'm gonna have to talk to my dad. Yay! I guess he's not as annoying as your rival May. Like, actually, your dad's actually hardly annoying at all. May is super annoying, like super. Anyways, so did it work out? Thank you. Yes, it did. Here's your Pokemon back. Jake the Happy Snake, thank you for coming along with me. You two are why I was able to catch my Pokemon. I promise I'll take really good care of it. Oh, my mom's waiting for me, so I have to go. Bye, Jake the Happy Snake. You notice he didn't say bye to my dad? He just said bye to me. Now, Jake the Happy Snake, if you want to become a strong trainer, here's my advice. Head for Rustboro City, beyond this town. There, you should challenge the gym leader, Roxanne, which is a rock type, which is pretty much the reason why you should not choose Torchic as your starter. After her, go on to other Pokemon gyms and defeat their leaders. Collect badges from them, understood? Of course, I'm a gym leader too. We'll battle one day, Jake the Happy Snake, but that's only after you become stronger, Jake the Happy Snake. My friend Ben Mewtwo for 7 thought he was the last gym leader of the game. But I battled him on my Pokemon Emerald before I got this ROM, and he was a 5th. So, kind of C-Dot level 10 mudkip. Now, it's gonna be hard to train C-Dot considering that he, none of his, like, both of his moves suck too much. So, if you're going to throw a Pokeball, beating the wild Pokemon first, it will be easy to catch it if it has been Poison, Burn, or Lulled to sleep. Okay, I'm gonna throw a Pokeball at you. I know that already. Route 104, Petterburg City. Okay. Use it. Oh no, I'm not a trainer. But that's right, if trainers lock eyes, it's a challenge to battle. If you don't want to battle, stay out of their sight. I know that! I battle them anyways because I need to train. What is up with people teaching me stuff that I already know, like seriously? No, I'm just kidding. But I have seriously played this game a lot. Anyways, let's move out. Let's try this guy. Okay. Take more long and come down. I think it's Youngster Billy? I think, but I could be wrong. Leaving footprints in the sand is so fun. Wow. How old are you? 10 or 4? Yep, Youngster Billy. C-Dot! Oh, we both have 2. Yay! Should I risk it, guys? Nope. The only way to train my C-Dot. Pardon! He's 5. Ooh, I better kill him. Oh, man. That's gonna hurt. We'll use tackle. Critical hits. 46 experience points. See, I grew level 6. Nice. Might keep got 46 experience points. Halo. Did you give us a change Pokemon? Nah. Okay, we'll use one of them. Oh, 14, wow. 100 experience points. Level 11. Yay, nice. Wow, I got sand in my runners. They're all gritty. 120 bucks for winning. Pretty good. Okay, we're gonna go heal. If you guys are wondering why I'm going back to Pokemon, I'm gonna heal our Pokemon. Of course. The Pokemon Center! Hello and welcome to Pokemon Center. Like I said, I'm not gonna keep repeating everything she says. I just wanna just heal my Pokemon, like, dude. Thank you for waiting. You can show your Pokemon to full health. We'll see you again. Like I've said before, you're gonna be seeing me way more. Like, literally, a lot more. Yeah. Route 104! Let's go battle a Pokemon. Yay! It's a game level 4. Alright, well, you just use 2 tackles. Oh, yeah, Bullseye. Come on, attack me! Here we go. I was hoping he was gonna attack me. 34 experience, I thought it was 7. Growth! Really good. Well, actually, Growth is actually a really good move. Is there any trainers here I should battle? Oh, no, this guy. Let's see if I can battle him. See? Huh? I wonder what it's like at the bottom of the sea? What? Okay, that guy makes no sense at all. I'm so tired of everybody in this game making no sense. Like, oh, I'm gonna jump in your leg. Oh, look, rock exploding or something like that. Like, it makes no sense. Like, everything they say makes no sense. Let's watch. Let's talk to her. Oops. That Eastside Cottage is where Mr. Briny lives. He was once a mighty sailor who never feared the sea, however stormy. Like, I don't understand that. Like, come on. Anyways, 2 orange berries. Yes, I picked the orange berries. Got 2 of them. Okay. Alright. Petra berries. Okay. Got 2 Petra berries. Now we're gonna battle Rich Boy Winston. I think it's Rich Boy Winston. Oh, sure. I'll accept your challenge. I have a lot of money. Yeah, he gives you like $1,400, I'm pretty sure. He has a level 7 Zigzagoon. I got a level 7 Zigzagoon. Oh, he's glide. Wow. Come on. Let me use Vibe. You're acting like a goofball. You're going to have to use Tackle. What? I guess it's like a monkey. Bullseye! 90 experience points. Level 12. Why couldn't I win?
need 1,400 bucks.
Awesome. Alright. Petzelberg Woods, that's it for part 4, guys. Thank you guys for watching. In part 5, we're gonna explore Petzelberg Woods. I am gonna probably have to go heal my C-Dot, but I'll do that off. I'm gonna do it like not recording, like before I start part 5, before I start recording it, I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center and then get back exactly where I am so I can hustle my for both my Pokemon can be healed for Petzelberg Woods. So please guys, stay tuned for part 5. I would really appreciate it, and thanks, and God bless you.